Southwest Arts Elementary. It's Thursday, May 11th, 2023. Let's observe a moment of silence and reflect on the anticipated activities of the day. Thank you. At this time, let's pledge allegiance to our country's flag. Everybody stand, salute, and pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Let's say our PBIS mission statement. At Southwest Lawrence Elementary, we aim to develop positive, hardworking, respectful achievers. For lunch today, we have Sloppy Joe, pizza, PBJ Buddy Bag, French fries, veggies, and fruit. Happy birthday today to Asher Fountain, Kaysen Harden, and Aiden Wynn. Also happy birthday to Miss Shayna Lord and Miss Ashley Hogan. Make sure you come up for your birthday pencil. All right, we have fifth grade field day happening at 8:30 today. Hope you have a great time out there. Be safe and have fun. Kindergarten field trips continue today with a few classes. So y'all have a good time on your field trip, kindergarten. We're continuing our celebration of our awesome teachers with Teacher Appreciation Week this week. Today, Roy's Restaurant will be here set up in the atrium. Ms. Sapp will email his menu to you, and he'll have some options for you to purchase if you would like to do so. All right, we also are going to celebrate you with ice cream floats today. You should have received an order form in your box this morning. And if you'll turn that in, we'll probably start about 1:30 filling those orders for ice cream floats and making deliveries to you guys. So I hope you enjoy those special treats today. Having the determination to reach a goal helps us see the bigger picture and see obstacles as just a normal part of the process. Have you noticed that overcoming obstacles actually makes us stronger? Quitting is not an option for those who have determination. Determination is deciding it's worth it to finish what you started. All right, we want you to have a wonderful day, and as always, be the light.
Light shine bright everywhere we go. Music for the people, making music for the people. Light shine bright everywhere we go. Light shine bright.